auction system. 91%, 97%. 92, 97 again?
75.
How much? 17? How much? Audience. Okay, 6.3 million percent. 99? 70? Okay.
Oh,
what do you think?
Like 92.
She says 97. Do we agree? Yes? A little higher, a little lower?
Lower.
What do you think it is? She thinks it's a little higher. Trick question. The answer is 97%. And Madison moves one step closer. Give her a hand. We are now at the final showdown. We are at the final showdown, audience. They need you the most. Madison and Keisha need you because they're going to win a great prize. So you would not believe what the prize is. Here is my next question. I just asked what percentage of the world's water is in the world ocean system. My next question is, what percentage of the world is covered by water? It's a very large amount, and many may not realize how important our oceans are to us, but the oxygen that we receive, most of it does come from the animals and the things living in our oceans. I just want you to see how important our ocean is to us. What percentage of the world is covered by water? Audience?
90.
How much?
95.
85.
95.
85. How much? 92,000%. 90. 13. Okay. How much do you think? She says 71%. A nice little odd number. Do we agree? What do you think it is? Higher or lower than 71% for the game? She thinks it's higher. The correct answer after this commercial break. Have you ever wanted to swim with whale sharks? Did you know that you, the audience, could be on the other side of this habitat swimming with whale sharks and the hammerhead shark and all those animals? It is possible. If you would like to, please feel free to ask on how make that dream a reality. And we're back! Make some noise! All right, we're back with Invisible Television. I'm here with Keisha and Madison. We are at our final showdown. I'm your host, Madison, and we have my great assistant, Kevin. All right, the question was, what percentage of the world was covered by water? Keisha said 71%, a nice odd number, and Madison said it was a little bit
higher.
The correct answer is, drum roll please.